Hey everyone, and welcome back to Survive! Last time we ended up in this base, dealing with some of those creepy little plant assholes. And now, I just got some bonus stuff, which I'm gonna need, especially because all my good stuff is at the other base. Ooh, yeah!
Something like this, I should have read a book on survival.
So you're back.
Yeah, see, all my good supplies are back at the base. Better prepare my stuff. Yeah, I can't even fix all this stuff. I need to make some barricades or something. Oh, I need to make ammo. Let's see if I can make something for my... Oh, this stuff over here. I remember where this place was. This is during the Vulcan fight. I want to see if there's like, you know, zebras. Gotcha. Come on, give me, give me, give me, give me, give me. Here we go. What if there's anything at the FOB part? like if there was any secrets or anything like that, you know? Tapes nearby or... You never know. I can make some fences now. Oh, a turret. I'm gonna have to guard that place. Let's go. I'm gonna hate going back in there, but I need to. Because I need that transporter online.
I detect that you're hungry. Your mission requires that you look after yourself, Captain.
Yeah. Yeah, I need to freaking watch out for those things. They're gonna be everywhere. Container's just over there. There's something nearby. What, did you really think that was gonna work on me? Yeah, I don't have all my resources from the other place, so I gotta take as many as I can now. Kinda bat the square one like I was. Oh yes, spike barricades. Blade chopper, yeah. Yeah, I still gotta go over here. Oh. Oh, there he is. Yeah, but I'm gonna wanna... Yeah, but I wanna be able to get the transporter first. That's the smart thing to do. Those fucking... Oh, not those guys. Oh, shit. I really hate these guys. Can't pay attention to where they're all at, just because I gotta run. See, the jungle is just as bad as... Holy shit! Yeah, I need those. I bet the turret. I bet, like, the other turret is probably in this map. The auto turret. They killed the dog. Like, I didn't kill the other dog, so... Oh, No, they're not gonna be able to destroy you anymore. Alright, I'm gonna collect this stuff. I don't see that dog, but oh well. Okay, let's go back. We set up the new spike traps. Cause those is what I'm gonna need. Oh, I can't do these because probably can't do those for this.
Hi.
Okay.
I want to become more useful like you.
I wanted to make sure I got the transport ready so that way whatever happens I can make a quick getaway if I need to. You never know. Yeah, the jungle here is definitely far worse than the fucking desert map. There's gotta be some way up there.
Make you suffer until you remember what pain is. Damn it! Called for help, huh?
Oh, it's the guy! It's the guy from the beginning.
Identified a wormhole transporter nearby. Activate the transporter and return to base camp.
I already did, so... See, there was a wolf, so I didn't wanna...
great with your backup, huh, partner? But you were still as green as they come last time I saw you on Mother Base. Now you're a captain with your own unit? Huh. Hard to believe. Is this some kind of dream? Huh? Maybe. If it is, well, everything would make sense.
This is no dream. You are...
I am 100% awake. Right, Virgil?
You know my name?
You don't recognize me? After I found myself here, I got picked up by the Charon Corps. I was with them for a while. I met you back then too, Virgil.
Part of my internal database has been lost due to an incident of an unknown nature. I have no records of the Charon Corps' activities. This would be why I do not have information on you either.
I see. Well, the name's Seth. Nice to meet you. Again. You look like you've seen better days too. Though, hell, you only lost your memory. I'd say you and I are better off. When I think of the friends that Psycho took out.
Psycho?
Dan. You guys saw him. Guy who was screwing with me.
Dan. Internal database match for one such individual. According to records, he is a combat engineer with the Charon Corps.
Yeah. He's the reason the unit's dead. If you've been here long enough, you've probably seen the bodies. He shot every one of...
That is incomprehensible. I can see no logical reason for...
Maybe he doesn't have a reason. He's totally nuts. Maybe being in this crazy-ass place has made him that way. I've been looking for some payback after all the Corps did for me. But I got careless, and I was about to be his next victim.
Good Luck alluded to a Charon Corps survivor who holds the key to destroying the Lord of Dust.
Good Luck said that? I see. I get it. So he's entrusted you to do what we couldn't. There is, in fact, a weapon around here that'll let you go toe-to-toe with that thing. We had another mission, which was to secure this weapon. It was called Sahelanthropus.
Oh. The Metal Gear from MGS5.
And investigate the weapon Seth talked about. I've marked its predicted location on the map. Check your iDroid.
That son of a bitch Dan got me worse than I thought.
I hope someone's thought to take care of the pets.
Thank you. I better repair the air tank just in case. You never know. Yeah, I better make these. I think it's weapons, I think. Oh, what about the ammo? Let's see if I can make ammo for something. Yeah, well, at least it's something. Okay, let's go. Man, I wish I could just go back to my regular base. But now I'm kind of back to square one a little bit, because I gotta... wonder what happened to my crew members. Like, there was a bunch of other people I saved. I hope I can find more of those tapes. Here we go. Off back to the dust. Man, there's a lot of good stuff here. Yeah, see that turret? That auto turret's gotta be in this. Has to be in the jungle area. Get rid of the biggest threat. Guy. Okay, now that was really stupid. Like, I kept...
Captain. Captain.
Like, I kept doing it, but he wouldn't... But, like, who the hell was that one guy? I kept trying to use the backstabber skill, but he wouldn't do it.
Go and investigate the weapon Seth talked about. I've marked its predicted location on the map. Check your iDroid.
I don't know who that one guy was, but he kept fucking shooting those things at me. Huh. I mean, those trooper guys are bad, but friggin'... I bet they'll probably be on their normal difficulty, probably. Probably don't want to use the walker gear right now. Look at there's two containers over there. Oh, do I go up there? Probably gotta go up here. Got some good barbed wire fence. That's what I need. Oh crap, it's one of those jumper guys. Gotta watch out for that frickin' machine guy too. That's probably the machine gun guy. Oh man, this is not gonna be easy. Oh, a freaking hard one. Oh, I'm gonna wait until after. That's the smart thing, wait until I get these guys cleared up. Okay, let's see if I get food ready to go.